there. Dickson now will move in on goal. The shot, he scores. And Curtis Dickson beats Craig Wendy to the near pipe. We're knotted up at three.
So they opt to give Dickson, which is the obvious call here. And you see the fake high, and then he shoots mid-level. And we're tied up at three. So still, Calgary has not scored in a five-on-five situation.